Falcon Saints 12-7, 17, Keanu, Neal.
It still becomes a 3-yard loss. Keanu Neal was the one who got on the other side and made that a bad play.
Keanu Neal is some player, though, isn't he? He has the ability to see things. Plays down around the line of scrimmage. He sees this thing coming the whole way. There was no doubt in his mind that he was going to set the edge out there on the game. Big hitters in all of football.
You heard it a lot in the run up to last year.
That's a near miss.